What is LeBron's vertical? He has a rumored vertical leap of 40 inches or so. The average NBA player can jump 28 inches. LeBron is 6 feet 8 inches to begin with. So if you combine that with a vertical leap more than 40 inches, he should be able to kiss the rim, in theory.